Guess where I am again? The airport. This time we're going to Jersey. Well, connecting flights. This is like not my area. I usually get it straight, but since it was last minute, connecting was the best I could do. But we're going to see Speak Yourself again. And then come back here and see Stray Kids. So a busy 2 days again. Why do I keep doing this to myself? I just did this earlier this week. No rest, no rest. Thankfully, I won't have any more trips until June with GOT7, which I'm gonna make a video about that. Mm-hmm. New airport, we're getting there. I'm in Charlotte now, and taking my connecting so I can get to Newark. I need to put in my compacts and be ready for this. But yeah, I'm excited because very soon I will be seeing BTS again. The third time this tour, 10th time in total. We going. And I think this establishes a trend now because, so I saw them originally at KCON. That was the first time I saw them in 2016. And then I saw them 3 times in Wings Tour, 2 in Newark, and then 1 in LA. And then I saw them 3 times Speak Yourself, which was 2 in Fort Worth, and then 1 in New York. And now we're going ahead and we're doing 3 again. We did 2 in LA, and now the 2 in Newark. And I'm excited. I'm so excited. I still have to buy my ticket though, but I will do that once I get to the venue. Yay! Bought my ticket. I managed to get a lower bowl ticket somehow for underpass. Yes. So, yeah, I'm pretty happy about that. But at this point now, I'm just gonna kind of walk around. I'm gonna go to the box office because it is a printed ticket, and I don't have a printer, obviously. So I need to see if I can get them to print it out for me. But yeah. I did it! I made it! I'm gonna see BTS again. Charge helps, but yes, I'm very excited for the show coming up in just a few. BTS, yes.
Yeah. about yourself, speak yourself, here in New Jersey!
Yeah.
Late, and yeah, the show was amazing. It was really fun. We had some really great moments. Yoongi was super hilarious the whole show. The guys were amazing, and I'm really glad that I made this trip to go see them and check them out one more time before they go away and leave America. So I'm really glad I did this, but I'm exhausted. And I need to sleep a little bit before I go head out. I didn't get to film that much because my phone was dying and I had charging bank issues, but overall, it was a great show. I got to see Ashley again, so I was really excited about that. And also, just, man, they're amazing.
They really are. Although I will say that New York has to get their Kim Nam June game up. Like, y'all were not chanting his name like y'all should have. Like, come on, support my boy. Like, he is amazing. But I am going to go to bed now. And yeah, I love them so much. And I'm glad every time I get an opportunity to see them because they're just.